In PowerDirector, there are multiple ways to import media. First, when you start editing a video, you can go to the My Media section under the Media tab, click the central file icon to open your computer's file explorer, and select one or more files to import. From the Import drop-down menu in the upper left corner of the interface, there are two ways to import media. You can either import individual media files or import an entire folder at once. When importing media as a folder, if you want to include the files from its subfolders as well, you can check the option below. This will import all media, including those in subfolders, while maintaining the original folder structure. If you have already imported media into this interface, you can double-click the left button on your mouse in an empty area to open your computer's file explorer, or right-click and select an import method. You can also find the import option in the file menu on the menu bar. Another method is to directly drag and drop files from your computer into the interface for import.